Hi.
I'm Ayhancan Güven, and this is my lab around Circuit International de Monza in sim racing, which is actually really close to real life and generally how I prepare myself to real races. And I think this year I make close to 1,000 lap in this track on simulator, and I really hope it's worked this weekend also. So now it's sixth gear straight and real hard brake just after 200 meter board down to first gear at the end, and you need to focus for the good exit after real hard brake. And now we are in the second long straight. Now we are in the flat easy corner again, sixth gear, and we're gonna downshift second in the second chicane. Now I try to prepare my car for braking again after 200 meter board down to second gear. Use the left curb as much as possible and be more gentle in the second one, because it can be damage your car. And now we are in the first Lesmo down to third gear. Try to stay on the inside curb and be early on the throttle again. And we are in the second Lesmo, which is faster than the first one. And again, it's really important to use all track. It's a bit too much this lap, but also focus on a good exit. Now we are came into Ascari, I think the one of the best corner in the world. Again, brake around 150, down to third gear. Use the left curb as much as possible and try to stay on the full throttle on the exit. And be careful also with the track limit on the exit. Now we are came into the Parabolica last corner. Again, it's really important to have a late brake and good exit. So we down to third gear here. Yeah, and early on the throttle again, and it's really hard to stay on the track because of it's keep turning right. So this is lap 1:49.4, which is actually same with the last year pole position. So really hope to I can do the same this week in the real one.